But now we can talk about poor old Thor in that film. He sort of, he did eat his feelings.
He definitely ate his way through his emotions, yeah.
He did. We've got some pictures. There you are, eating your feelings.
That's it.
But now, you didn't do that.
Oh, no, that was my full Raging Bull Oscar attempt.